The company is called Bandit. The model is called the Traveler. The frame is similar to the Aventon Solterra. It's a road-style e-bike geared towards gravel.